Georgia with four down, brings only four. Deep down the middle, it's complete. Mickey Jones, down and 10. Thompson, straight down the middle. Rory Anderson, first down, South Carolina. Thompson, open, right down the middle, Shaq Rowland. And Shaq Rowland, top of the screen. They look toward Rowland. He turns around, and he has got it. Touchdown! Realized he'd have to live with that decision, and here he is. Right side deep, man open. Oh, my goodness. Isaiah McKenzie, number 16. Mason again, touchdown. This one underneath.
Touchdown.
Nice call. Sony Mitchell, another freshman. Toss left, fumble. Oh, it's loose. It's still loose. Lorenzo Carter's in the neighborhood. Got it. Georgia ball. Vays from Tennessee. This for 19 in a row. And the new record holder is the junior from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, Marshall Morgan. Field made the initial contact. This one goes wide open to the left side. Shaq Rowland. Blitz coming from the corner. Thompson tucks it, pulls it out. He'll run, goes left, and scoots out of bounds with a first down. Is the 10th play of the drive. Three down, they bring five. Play action. Thompson fires it. It appears to be caught. He's in the backfield at running back. Play action. Flip it left. Farrell Cooper. Touchdown, South Carolina. On Diggs, first down 10. Play action. Hudson. Nice one-handed catch by Jeff Blazevich, a true freshman, number 83, his second catch in his Georgia career. 18 in a row. Now make it an even 20, and that cuts the margin to one. Across the middle, good. Wow. That's Rory Anderson, the tight end, his second catch of the day.
Pretty gifted tight end, isn't he?
Got him! Damir Byrd, number one. Mike Davis has split top of the screen now. They go deep, have him open, Nick Jones. And that is a completion. Second down and 10. Damir Byrd, bottom of the screen. Four-man rush, but not much of one. Caught, touchdown. Rory Anderson, the tight end.
However, the league's changed. Point of attack linebacker's not as valuable as he used to be.
Thompson.
Oh, he caught that in.
Oh, my goodness. He had to thread that one. That is Chris Connolly. Congratulations to Hartman for that terrific story. Inside pattern down to the 30. That'll be enough for the first down. Reggie Davis, his last 20 in a row. And the streak has ended. This will be Farrell Cooper out of the Wildcat. Thompson got a man open.
What a throw, huh?
Nick Jones. 32 yards. And that looks perfect. Let's head down to Allie LaForce. he's in front of Gurley. Gurley follows his lead and goes left. Breaks a tackle. Breaks another. And hauled down at the 25. Bill Gurley. Maxey leads him to the left. And Michelle leans out and he picks up a five, I believe. Let's see where the spot is.
Right at that yellow line.
Opening drive, third quarter. That's Bennett stutter stepping. This is Gurley. Georgia on the boards. Touchdown on the opening drive of the second half. Well, that was impressive.
Sandstorm. I don't want a lightning storm.
Again, a lot of time and a man wide open. It's Nick Jones. What a combination of these two lifelong friends.
That cross blitz up front. Finally, Jeremy Pruitt's going to try to get some pressure.
Rory Anderson has had a big night. It continues.
Brandon. Oh, he's going to go under and sneak it, isn't he?
There we go.
Yep. Got it.
Yes, he did. Confirmation comes from the line judge on the near side. Gurley goes around the left side, now cuts back, looks for help. Mason cannot get the block, but Gurley's on the loose.
Wow.
And he's got a first down, Georgia.
Wow.
He gets it, comes up the middle. Oh, he's got an opening. Chubb out of bounds.
Pretty amazing, isn't it?
Wow. Play action. Mason got him in the end zone. Jay Rome, touchdown, Georgia.
And I would assume they'd go for two here right now, get it down to a three-point game. Yes, they will.
Yep. Loads up the right side. That's where Mason runs. Fires it, got touchdown. It was Bennett who made the grab. Here's the first down at the 42-yard line. It goes left. Mike Davis. Ramique Wilson gets him. Wilds, big hole, bigger hole. First down at the 23.
Yeah.
On first down 10, it's Wilds, huge hole, stiff arm, down the sidelines, Gamecock touchdown. Third and 11. He's got it.
Perfect.
Conley. That's a first down, Georgia. That's Maxey. Quavon Hicks is also back there, and they give it to Hicks. Big opening. Quavon Hicks.
That is a gutsy call by Mike Bobo.
They slip it to the fullback, Hicks. Touchdown, Georgia. How about that?
Mike Bobo had a game plan, stuck to it, believed in it, and courageously called every one of those.
Only one turnover by South Carolina tonight. Thompson, a lot of time, deep, intercepted, picked off by Damian Swan. To the 10, to the 8.
Jeremy Pruitt got him, fooled him. Snap and hold, snap and hold.
Nathan Theus will snap it. Erickson puts it down. Eddie
skimmed it. Oh, my.
It. Wow.
Did that go in late behind the post?
Brandon Wilds. First down, South Carolina. Goes left. See where the spot is. Whoa.
I thought he made a few inches on that play.
Look where that right foot spot is by the line judge. See where his right foot is?
Yeah, but I don't see how this bottom judge can call that. He had no view at all. It seems like the judge to the other side of the field had a better view of it.
I'm trying to resist any reference to a game of inches.
Yeah, I did it. I think Jordan Jenkins, number 59, was the guy who got inside. I don't know what they're going to do. They already moved the chains. They can't move them back.
The ruling on the field stands.
There's no way. The just review process is not that fine of a procedure.
Right. My goodness. Dylan Thompson for the night, 21 of 30, 271. Steve Spurrier wins his 201st for Huston Mason. Tough, tough, tough night.
Well, both guys that waited four years performed in the game. They really did themselves proud.